The VA Medical Center in Omaha, Nebraska is one of two pilot sites selected for a VA innovation called Online Care with a company called American Well. It's the first step in testing the ability to push beyond brick-and-mortar hospital care to on-demand, virtual patient-doctor interaction.
Here in Nebraska Western Iowa, we're piloting the program for oncology and surgery. This allows some of our very ill patients to be seen without having to travel long distances. We have a facility in North Platte where the patient would have to travel even a couple of hours to get to that facility. By using online care, veterans can be seen into their home, no travel into the VA system, and they're still getting the same type of treatment they would if they came into the Omaha facility.
You have a nice, easy-to-navigate website, and you click through that and set up your account so that you can keep an appointment. And at the appointed time, you click your way into your appointment, and you turn on your microphone and your video on your notebook computer, and you see your own image pop up on the screen to indicate that you're sending, and a little indication also that you're sending audio test to verify that. And blink, up comes your doctor on the screen too, and you're in audio and video communication with the doctor. And it's very much like being there.
With the VA online care, everything is secure, just like we're conducting a sale over the internet. What information is transmitted stays within the confines of the program. Except that at the end, the note that is generated communicates directly with our electronic medical record called CPRS, and the note is automatically populated in the patient's medical record at the end of the session.
It's a more cost-effective way to deliver some of the services that they deliver.
I don't need to be a computer geek in order to make this work.
We have the potential of reaching more veterans and more conveniently for the veterans by offering multiple specialties. I think VA online care is the logical next step in our process with telehealth.